Guardians and Dodgers MLB pick here for Friday. Zach Plesac to start for Cleveland. Plesac in 11 starts, an ERA 4.70, whip of 1.29. The right-hander is striking out 16%, 4.9% walk rate. Ground ball served at 39%, 1.32 home runs per 9 innings. Clayton Kershaw to start for the Dodgers. Kershaw in 6 starts, an ERA 2.12, whip of 0.79. The left-hander is striking out 28%, 3.9% on the walk rate. Ground ball served at 47%, 0.79 home runs per 9 innings. Guardians have won 7 of 8 after sweeping Colorado in a 3-game series to start the trip. Dodgers swept the Angels in their 2-game series, allowing a total of just 1 run. But the past 10 games, Dodgers hitting only .211. The Guardians bullpen's in terrific form over this period. Here's the pick, Dodgers and Guardians under 8 runs.